Hey guys, Mutation is out, infection detected on Mild Warfare, so I decided to play Heavy Weapon Specialist and got Karax ally. It would be good if he would be Templar apparent and go for like Colossi or something, so he can push and I can secure, but we'll see how it goes. Otherwise, I'll have to use some flying factories. Well, I'm gonna use them anyways, I think. So, yeah. What else if I build structures? So, yeah, we have alien incubation. Everything spawns broodlings when it dies, except the outbreaks. Outbreak that enemy infested that spawn periodically from enemy structures. They won't spawn broodlings when they die, but both enemies and broodlings, everything when dies will explode. So, we have a lot of explosions. Explosions are actually the main thing over here, because when enemies die they explode and spawn broodlings, and broodlings also explode when they die, and outbreak also explodes when they die, although these guys don't, as I said, don't spawn additional broodlings, at least something in our favor. Okay, this is takes a long time. Let me pause this. Okay, he is Templar apparent, so that's good.
This purifier once converted warriors' personalities into AI.
Okay, I'm recording good.
His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them.
Okay, he's here, didn't leave. Good. Multi-build, okay. What the fuck did I this rally this? Okay. Get this gas going. Get factory going over there. I'm gonna triple build it to be ready as soon as possible. Although I have nothing to do with it before laser is done, but it will be done soon and I have mastery. Other masteries, of course, combat drop and structure health. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come. Okay, the enemy is not there. Well, that's good. Okay, let's get this prepared. More work. Oh yeah, now I see wizard build faster because of Karax ally. And chrono field. Okay. Come on, laser! Let's go, laser! Okay, I can build this, upgrade laser. Okay. I wanna keep an eye on these broodlings. Now I don't have to care. Oh yeah, I have repair beams, so that's wonderful. I don't even need suppression. I mean, of course I'm gonna get them, but even before I get this, okay, now I have gas. Let's build. Oh, I need more supply. Depots. Let's okay, they are coming. Oh, that's the outbreak.
An enemy force is en route to our position.
Okay, I have combat drop ready for that. So, no worries, I could take my expansion now. Let's build it here for safety.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations.
Make your preparations.
Stay close to ensure its survival.
Ah, repair beam is so awesome here.
Proceeding.
Repair beam is so Well, you're a little bit late. Okay, upgrade laser. I could get this worker too. Armor structures, that could be useful. Okay, let me get some of these workers over there. Rana is going there. Okay, factory over here. Command workers, build some betties for me. Call position.
Still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong?
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I didn't clear my allies' expansion. That's okay. Betis, and we have a Billy over here. I don't need anti-air yet. This is done. Oh shit! I didn't kill the pylon. Oh. Okay, SCVs can also help with that because that will not spawn any broodlings. Okay, that's zealots. Come on. Okay, we are. Oh, nice. It's actually pretty nice. Okay, dragoons are not very good for turrets, but it's mostly ground comp, so it's pretty nice. Look at this. Just they don't even come close. Okay. I need some defenses over here. Let these guys pass and then build some defenses. Finally land this thing. Okay. Repair beam is awesome. Okay. Let's get more workers. Okay, tower. Okay, tower ally. Ally is going for carriers. Man, you should chrono these things.
I'm under attack. Care to assist?
Yeah, I'll do this with a drop. Combat drop. Okay, I don't need more over here, but if they spawn here, they'll come for these guys. Okay, combat drop. Okay, we have actually time, this is not yet. Okay, now we can start with a rapid fire, but this thing go there to clear the bonus. Then the workers should go there. Okay, these guys go here. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, I might lose a few of these guys. Oh, no, I don't wanna repair here. Oh, no, idiot. Oh, position, okay, I need that. New workers there. Okay, this thing goes there. And they're attacking your ass. Okay.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
What's going on?
Okay, let's get some of these things over here.
The transport is in motion.
Wait, where did they come from? Oh, they came from there, so
enemies coming for
need to finish this. Oh man. Okay, come on, finish this. Yeah, that will be dragoons actually, so really? How much energy do you have, you mother trucker?
If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful.
Yeah, it's time for bonus. Just
a data core is in danger. Action advised.
Okay. And then I get some more carriers. It would be fine. I need to. No, not this way. Oh, come on. this. Combat drop ready, good.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while.
Should I have to prevent them from reaching?
Base is under attack.
Okay, let's start the bonus.
Have been deployed to my position.
Hey, they're attacking our base.
Hey. Kill this. I have this covered. Do I? Have I? Where's my factory?
What a relief.
Where's my fucking factory? Did I? Oh, that's there. This should have.
Detecting another suppression tower.
You get out of the way.
We can only move in secrecy for a little longer. The tower will find the data core.
This is done.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
We have,
I am under attack. Care to assist?
Additional supply depots, okay. Build these things. Laser here. Get another bonus. I'll leave these things here, maybe they attract aberrations, so it'd be good once they start coming. Oh, come on, kill the laser, kill the tower. Tower! Kill the tower. Is this the first one?
My transport is nearly in ruins.
Tactical pause.
Probably.
Base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
Man.
The enemy is breaking apart my transport. Systems were
shit. Okay, is it the...
Hey, help your friends.
Yeah, this is the first one. Okay, I need to focus this down. This was a lot less comfortable than... Okay, factory. Yeah, these dragoons actually outrange my vision. Okay, let's go further. Okay.
Your forces are under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Hey, help your friends. Unacceptable build location.
Maybe a few detectors.
Our allies are being attacked.
Okay, kill these guys.
We are back online at this location.
Okay, my areas are not pushing. Okay, next area will have to. Okay, I will have more carriers now, I think. It'll be okay. But I must start build more. More Betty's over here. More Billies, because aberrations will start relatively soon. Okay, let's kill this thing to minimize chance they spawn here.
Warning. I will set out for the next location shortly.
This carrier is slow.
If we fall near the objective, we should be able to provide better protection.
Advancing toward the next terminal.
What
now?
Killed my... Ah, broodlings are coming
SCVs.
Here.
They're under attack.
Come on. Really?
Hey, help your friends.
Okay, I have money.
Our allies are being attacked.
Maybe I need some.
Help your friends.
Maybe I need some tanks.
Our foe is making their move. We must be ready.
This is just a transport. This factory there. No shields to defend me from these
strikes. Hey, help your friends.
FTV ready. Okay.
Our allies are activating.
Beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead.
Get this factory over friends. Here. It's good to have these defenses, like... What?
I require aid.
I think... I thought I... ordered this thing to build more stuff.
Quickly.
Oh boy, that's... now the abs are coming. Okay, combo drop. Okay. Okay, next tower will be over here.
Our forces are under attack. That'd be assault. Our allies are being attacked. No.
System takeover is halfway complete.
Okay.
And yes, I am doing my best. I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly.
I need also to build stuff.
Our SCVs is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. That'd be a solid no on this. Hey, help your friend build on that.
Okay.
I am unable to progress.
Bear beam is awesome.
Our allies are being
destroyed.
Laser. Laser. Kill the abs. Okay.
Detecting another suppression tower.
Will I even win this? I think I will. Ah, nice. Ah, hell, I have to do this, okay.
Data secure. This security terminal.
Okay, in the middle. Okay.
Go ahead.
Wait, what? Did I lose all my I lost a lot of them. Or are they Why are you stopping here? Hey.
Route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
Big job, huh? What's going on?
Our allies are being attacked.
Transport en route.
Man. The end, I will actually run out of resources.
Being stored in this data core.
Maybe I can salvage some of these things.
Combat drop ready for deployment.
Okay, now time to go. Time to go. Are my other workers.
Hey, help your friends. Our allies are
being rallied.
Our army be scrapping.
Okay, I could have actually give. Didn't even think of that.
Thank you, friend.
Well, let's start this bonus and get the hell out of here. Oh, actually, I have vision.
Will never be lost now.
Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. The Tal'Darim is brutal, okay, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Okay, let's get that. And my laser, too.
This purifier is free from harm. Enemy suppression tower activated.
Okay.
Excellent. We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core. Tower attacks have temporarily disabled my systems.
Okay, let's build around over here. Will do. Ah, oh, fuck.
Transport systems are near failure.
Under attack.
Ah, I should have had something on the ground.
Unacceptable build location. Yo, that'd be a solid no on this one, Captain.
Yeah, I guess I'll just fire this tower.
Hey, help your
tower destroy. Good work.
There will be another one over here.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly.
Sending a special
restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Fever.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. My transport is nearly in ruins. Suppression tower down.
Okay, I got this one.
SCVs! They're under attack!
Multiple suppression towers are readying attacks. Intervention is necessary. The tower has ceased its fire.
Okay, nice.
Something is going right. Only 25% of the corruption remains. Systems were halted by tower strikes. The enemy is breaking upon my transport. Suppression tower down.
We can hold here. Can we? Oh, ooh. The explosions.
My transport is nearly in ruins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, I think it'll hold. GG, okay. That's kinda tense. It would be better if I would clear faster.
Together, anything can
so be I can build, but that's okay. I mean, carrier's kinda tanky, they're not likely to die, but have something on the ground, like I would go for immortal colossus here, and that would be perfect. Okay, yeah, more kills, mostly broodlings, probably. And laser most kill, as expected, actually. That's why I chose this prestige. Without it, like, I could get Grease Monkey stronger turrets, but splash, laser splash is really what I needed here. Okay, okay, this flaming Betis, although enemy was dragoons, but there's some broodlings. Billy's also had a decent share. Didn't even build anti-air, it wasn't necessary. Okay, that's a thing. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe if you liked it, and yeah, watch my other videos too.